Idaho Falls Bandits beat South Fremont 18-0 in game one of tonight's doubleheader. Cougars come out strong in game two. Payson Yancey is going to reach on an error. That will load the bases with no outs. Next batter, Cooper Crapo, singles off the third baseman's glove. Kyler Yancey scores to give the Cougars the 1-0 lead. South Fremont shows patience at the plate. Kyler Yancey draws ball four, the third straight bases loaded walk for the Cougars. They jump out to a 4-0 lead. Bottom of the second, Bandits look to climb back. Kai Howell lays down a bunt and beats the throw for one of his three hits in the game. Two on base now for Idaho Falls. Elliot Jones fires it right down the right field line, or excuse me, the left field line. Isaiah Thomas coming to score right after Howell. Jones ends up with a triple. Bandits scored 10 unanswered to beat the Cougars 10-4. And to get the sweep, Bandits host another doubleheader again tomorrow night.